God damn it!
Get your own RV!
Motherfucker!
Because I got some good news!
Oh, there's even more of these assholes!
Let's go, bitches!
Hey! Fuck Steve! Give me back my RV!
Oh, fuck! Take cover!
These guys off!
Hey, civilian!
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the troop.
Gutting deer is fun. Especially when they still breathe.
No kidding.
Yeah. Guess that Ron dude was right about you. Extremely dangerous. Get this RV back safe and you'll make a solid addition to the troop. And listen, if you want to get there faster, we got a boat over by the boathouse just down the road. Keep me on the line, okay?
Thank you.
away! Hammer is down! He's hurt!
Dumbass!
Shit, you okay?
Hey, Brush! You okay?
Rollins is hit! We got a man hit!
Out of ammo!
Wow! Shit. Look at that asshole!
You better get cover!
Hey, dickhead! Get out of here!
Cocksucker!
Don't
move your
ass! Going nowhere.
You got nowhere to go.
Shithead!
Kill you!
Hamill is down. He's hurt.
Kick rock.
Special.
got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, and turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. About not giving a fuck. And given that you're willing to drive some fucking just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat. You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again. The only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Ready for my call, and then be ready.